Joe, thanks a lot. Breaking overnight, Birmingham police are investigating after a man was shot on 62nd Street South and 3rd Avenue South. It happened just after 10 o'clock last night. Paramedics took the man to St. Vincent's Hospital. Police say he is expected to recover. Right now, they don't have a motive nor a suspect for that shooting. And